One of the biggest supermarket chain in Australia, largest by revenue, stores throughout all Australia, application of various accounting theories, responsibilities towards society, profit with people's priority. This is Goals. Coles is one of the two biggest Australian supermarket chains, owned by Wesfarmers, and is now the largest by revenue. Founded in 1914 in Collingwood, Melbourne by G.J. Coles, Coles operates more than 762 stores throughout Australia, including various Coles departmental stores, Coles Online, and Coles Liquor, with over 100,000 employees working for the company. Stores at Sale petrol station. As of 2015, Coles overtook rival Woolworths in revenue due to major decline in Woolworths' struggling home hardware division and a company restructure. Coles' sales revenue for 2019 was $38,176 million, with net profit after tax was $1,078 million. It boosted up on its sales growth, customer satisfaction, and many more. Advertisement has always been a powerful tool of attraction for Coles. They know about their customers better than anyone else. One of it is this Christmas ad.
On behalf of our more than 100,000 team members, thank you for letting Coles be part of Australia's Christmas for over 100 years.
Talking about customers' social responsibilities of Coles, first comes the recent bushfire incident. Coles announced to help bushfire and drought-affected farmers by selling flood but adored product. According to Steve Chen, CEO of Coles Group, company has been working closely with farmers to adjust product specifications where necessary. Supporting our farmers is vital to supporting regional jobs and regional economics. Next framework of Coles is health. Coles is the main sponsor for Coeliac Diseases Awareness Program held every year and supports for controlling diseases like HIV/AIDS. From Greylatton in the west to Ocean Shores in the east, Coles is proud to support the communities. Coles is committed to improve the health and well-being of communities by supporting national and local charities, sporting organizations, schools and hospitals. Even inside the stores, it focuses on different people of different communities, whether it be Lunar Year for Chinese people or halal product for Muslims. Corporate social responsibilities, CSR framework of course constitute of various other areas as well, like labor and human rights, where it focuses on matters like child labor, working hours of staffs, illegal involvement of labor in workplace, and so on. Coles invested around $86 million towards community through different programs and initiatives. Along with that, Coles' continuous effort for reducing greenhouse emission, reducing industrial tons, and use of water and energy in efficient way was a success towards better future. Now talking about some relevant accounting theories in relation to Coles' business strategy, we can relate Coles with legitimacy theory and agency theory. Hiring local people, contributing to the society in terms of monetary or non-monetary terms, and protecting the environment are some of the expectations from the society. Coles today exists because of this community, and they want to return something in terms of community betterment, which shows Coles is performing in the line of legitimacy theory. On the other hand, in terms of getting good rewards and long-term jobs opportunities, managers might take some risky decision which might affect organization reputation and may exploit the resources in efficient way. To perform such situation, organizations set strategies on which they must operate or rather lose the position. This relates Coles in the alignment of agency theory. As like coin have two parts, Coles also got involved on many controversies apart from their contribution towards the society. On 6th of November 2014, Coles was caught up in Fresh Apple controversy for broadcasting TV advertisement of fresh apples on off seasons. They also involving criticism for refusal to increase the price of milk that made the farmers disappointed. But one of the hot topic was on July 1, 2018, as Coles banned single using plastic bag to maintain organizational legitimacy. But banning plastic bags has involved Coles in more controversy, as they handed thicker plastic bags, leading it to the worst environmental issues. So overall, Coles should emphasize more on legitimacy theory, limiting their narrow perspective, and should promote more environmentally responsive logistic performance. If these efforts are made in the community, Coles will definitely create bigger smile on the happy faces of the customer.